Okay, guys, go ahead. Somebody asked me what I did last night.
Abby, what'd you do last night?
McKee, so sweet of you to ask. So there was a zombie movie marathon last night, and I realized how unprepared we are.
Unprepared for what?
The zombie apocalypse.
The what now?
I mean, think about it. We're doing all this emergency response for Hurricane Molly because that's what we're trained to do, but none of us are trained for the zombie apocalypse.
Because it's not a thing.
Not yet, but fear not, because I have taken matters into my own hands. I've made you all an emergency kit in case the undead decide to rise, and I put one in each one of your go bags. Yes, check it out.
What's in them?
You know, the essentials, like a compact mirror for signaling and a makeup palette for any kind of camouflage needs and a beeper for communication.
A beeper?
Like an old-fashioned beeper?
Well, yeah. Okay, no need to thank me. You guys enjoy.
Come on, give me an update.
Our missing sailor is Lieutenant J.G. Helen Wynn, 26, a supply officer stationed on the USS Ewing out of Norfolk.
According to her husband, First Lieutenant Ethan Wynn, the two were cornered at the murder mystery dinner by a man in a devil costume.
He stabbed Ethan, took Helen, fled in the Wynn's car. Bolo's already out on him.
What's the condition of the husband?
Both stabbed ones missed any vital organs.
Helen's mother's been notified. She's on her way in now.
Bishop, Torres, get on board her ship. See what you can find out.
Gibbs, the USS Ewing left Norfolk early this morning because of the hurricane.
Take a helo. Go on. Get out there.
Flying to a ship at sea in the middle of a hurricane. Yeah. What could go wrong?